coming up on EA Sports as we come to you from Seattle, Washington for today's game.
This is a game today that could come down to the two running backs, two of the real stars of the sport, two players who went in fantasy drafts really high. How do you see this one going down today?
Yeah, and how's your fantasy team?
We won't talk about that. Let's talk about good things. But, you know, these two teams are stars. You know why? Because we can see how the football team is built. And I think it is no doubt about it. The offensive line is a big part of it. They always have hope. If they block their guy a little bit, these running backs can make a big play out of it.
First down here. Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. Lynch takes it out of the eye. He's tackled right at the 24. Percy Harvin is a multi-dimensional threat.
Oh, there's no doubt about it. When he was coming out of Florida, I thought he could be an NFL running back. Now, I know he's a receiver, but he can run the football and he can catch it.
They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage. Now, 3rd and 10, following run. The Lions out in a formation. Wilson just replays and out for the offense. The Lions defense. Percy Harvin. They'll turn it over on downs. We watched him in practice this week, Phil. Practicing plays inside the 20. Let's see what they come out with their first opportunity today inside the red zone.
Well, you've said it many times. This is where you win or lose the football game. They got the quarterback and the receivers to make it happen.
It's Bush in the backfield. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. 1st and 10, Bush looking for space, left side. And it'll be 2nd down and 6 after the running play on 1st down. Stafford set in the pistol. Bush has got it on the handoff. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage. It's 3rd down coming up. Stafford's going to be in the pistol here.
Coordinators love this situation, don't they? 3rd and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
The coach is going to go for it. Bell is in the backfield. Stafford's got it in the gun. In his hands, complete. Touchdown.
Touchdown. What a good job by the wide receiver. Just going up and attacking the foot. And you know why they can attack?
Before we go any further, they're going to take another look at the last play. They'll take another look at this one, Phil. Did that ball hit the ground or was it caught cleanly?
When you look to see if this is a catch or not, did he trap the football? Does the ball hit the ground at the same time as it is hitting his hands? If it does, then that football will be ruled incomplete. You must get possession of the ball first, and then if it touches the ground, that is going to be okay. But if it hit the ground first, that would be an incomplete pass.
They face 1st down. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Heaving it down the field. Almost intercepted that time.
When you see this cover two defense as a quarterback, you got to know where to throw the football. That time he did not make a good decision. You got to throw it sometimes deep down the middle. The safeties are not there. They're outside. He did not take advantage of that coverage that time.
Second down and 10. Incomplete as he was looking short. Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. The Seahawks lineup split backfield. Screen has his man. That's a good tackle, and that's a quick three and out.
Number three.
Split backfield here. Wilson from the shotgun. That ball has been picked off. And Sue in on the tackle.
When you get an opportunity like this, you want to take advantage of it. The defense did. The opportunity was there. They get a chance to intercept the football. They do. Now, can their offense take advantage of this situation?
Stafford lines up in the pistol. Will go ground. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time. And now they'll try over again on second down. The Lions will approach this play from out of the pistol. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. It's Bush in the backfield. The Lions take it from the 23. They're setting up screen. The tackle is made, and the first down is picked up.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
First and 10. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it.
Nice job that time by the offense, getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you've got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line. Good work by the defense. This will be a loss of three.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Keeps churning ahead.
Gets away from the pressure.
Ball's out, and the defense has it. And he's brought to the ground.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit him so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground, and the defense recovers.
A miserable place to start this next drive. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. Russell Wilson has it under center. Miller's got it. First down. It's first down as they head to the line. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. Play action. Looking for Percy Harvin. Wow, what a catch.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The quarterback with the kid. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secures two extra points. They come to the line, and it's first down. First down and 10. Matthew Stafford looking long. Pass is intercepted. Tackle's made.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Split backfield here. They go screen with Lynch. Taken down at the 39.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They were, and it picked up some nice yards.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. The Seahawks will try to take advantage of that big play at the end of the first quarter as we now get the second quarter started. First down, offense readying for the snap. This play set up by the long gainer. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Well, good job that time by the defense. They catch the offense off guard, and they send more guys than the offensive line can block. When you're outnumbered, it's up to the quarterback to get rid of the football. He does it, and he takes the sack.
The Seahawks will take the snap from the 45. Makes the reception. Sue's able to read that play and make the hit.
Jim, in a situation like this, you just got to be smart. It's third and long. You're winning the football game. Don't take any chances. Don't turn it over. If you punt it, that might be a good thing.
Baldwin's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Offense still on the field here on fourth down, needing three for the first. Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. The Seahawks turn the ball over on downs.
The Seahawks go for it on fourth down, and they do not get it done. Now it's up to their defense to bail them out.
First down coming up. Reggie Bush is in the backfield. Setting up screen, has his target. German's in on the tackle.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
The Lions will take the snap from the 35. Smith's there to make the tackle. Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Seven. Underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete.
This is what separates offensive lines in the NFL in obvious passing situations like this one on third down. Can you hold up and protect your quarterback to give him time to make those throws? Well, the answer to this one right now is no.
The Lions will take the snap from the 35. Over to Ebron. The tackle is made.
When you play a cover three defense, you protect against the deep pass. But the problem is all the underneath stuff is wide open, and the quarterback is taking advantage of that.
Stafford's lining up in the pistol. The wide receiver in motion. First down at the 42. Looking long. And Sherman nearly had the pick.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game that can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
It's Bush in the backfield. Second and 10. They take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Jones going to get set in the slot for this snap. Handoff running right through the trenches. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Stafford setting up now in the pistol. Now first and 10. And this won't even get back to the line. They'll end up losing one.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second and 11. Set up screen. That's a tackle at the 48.
Well, it doesn't get much worse than this, does it? You're losing the football game. Now you're looking at third long. And look, there are no miracles in the NFL. I'll tell you that. So be smart. If the play is not there, don't force it. Dump it off and wait for the next time you get it.
Third and 11. And the give to Reggie Bush.
Room to work.
He's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Stafford in shotgun formation. He'll throw it over the middle. Ebron's got the catch and the first.
That's a good play that time by the offensive coordinator. Fourth down try. He makes the right call, and they pick up the first down.
First down here after the completion. This long drive continues. The defense gets the sack.
Not a good job by the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half, you got to get rid of the football. Nobody's open, just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack.
They get set quickly, ready for another snap. Underneath and incomplete that time.
Well, we still got a close game here, and you got to try to keep it that way. It's third long, and you're losing a football game. Don't take a chance on the offensive side. Wait for your next opportunity.
Third down on the way. The long drive continues. Stafford's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Going deep. And that's Thomas who almost had the pick.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Going for it on fourth down. Ross is lined up now as a slot receiver. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. The Lions will take the snap from the 45. Matthew Stafford looking long. This is going to set up a change of possession. The Lions were putting together quite a drive, but they don't finish it off, and they'll turn it over on down.
Yeah, it's disheartening. Anytime you do this, you have a good offensive series, then you don't convert in a most crucial situation. Depressing. Go to the sideline, try to correct it.
Turbin takes his spot in the backfield. The Seahawks at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Brings it in. Tackled down at the 47.
That's a good job by the quarterback. He read the defense. Nothing open deep, so he throws it short, and it puts him in great position for a second down play call.
After that grab, it's now second down and two. From the gun, Russell Wilson ready for the snap. From the gun, and he's taken down.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense from scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Wilson from the shotgun. Incomplete, looking underneath that time.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
They bring back out the offense to go for it. Wilson's lined up. No extra blockers for this snap. Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side. The Seahawks go for it on fourth and long, and it does not work out.
Well, listen, fourth and long, no matter when you go for it, your chances of making it are not very good. And that time, it doesn't work. Good job by the defense being alert and knowing the situation. Stafford selling this play big time. The defense, they go for the run fake, and that's why he has time to throw the football and makes the completion. Good job.
Offense lines up here. Matthew Stafford from the shotgun. And that pass is going out of bounds, incomplete. It's now second down. Offense lines up here. Stafford from the gun jumps into the air and pulls it down. The Lions are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. Third down now. Offense lines up here. Stafford standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Incomplete. The hit jarred the ball loose.
Hey, you throw the pass on third and short, hoping to catch the defense off guard, and it did not work. The defense is ready. Good job by the defensive players.
The offense is back on the field here with fourth and three to go. One more snap, and we'll head to halftime. Stafford in shotgun formation. Ooh, they failed to pick up the first, and the ball will go back to the other side.
You could kick a field goal and take the lead in the game. Instead, you go for it on fourth down. Hard decision by the coach. He is going to be second-guessed on that one.
First down on the way. This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. Looking for Percy Harvin. And Quinn with a near takeaway on that pass. So that's going to do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. Here at CenturyLink Field, Jim Nance and Bill Sims as the third quarter is about to get underway. First down here. And here we go. The first snap of the second half. On the money. Miller's tackled down at the 43.
That's a nice play that time by the offense, getting the first down. They're up here in the second half, and they're moving the football. That is a great feeling.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Offense lines up here. Wilson with the give. They have this one covered up, and it's going to set them back for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Screen. Finds his mark. He's brought down.
Interesting situation here for the offense. They got a lead here in the second half, but it's third and long. And you always like to say, the football is in the hands of the quarterback, so he has to be smart. If he tries to force it down the field, I do not like his chances.
Offense still looking for a first after that completion on second down. And Richardson's in the slot. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Looking to go deep. Touchdown.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. Extra point is good.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Signals right away, fair catch. The Lions ready to take over the football. An extra tight end on the field for this one. First and 10.
Long ball to Calvin Johnson, but it's incomplete.
If you're defensive back in the NFL now, you've got to be alert for the deep passes down the field, because not only do you got to play it well, you got to make sure you don't have pass interference.
Johnson's a receiver in the slot.
It's Bush in the backfield.
Second down and 10.
Bush outside to the left.
Fights through that hit. That's a gain of 8.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator, coming with the counter run, and the defense being too aggressive. They're over pursuing, so you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
Bush is lined up as the single back. The Lions take it from the 28. The hit knocks the ball out, incomplete.
Well, it's a good thing that linebacker knocked that pass down, because I don't think he could have caught it. So if he can't catch it, knock it down so nobody else can catch it.
Not far from a first down, they're going to go for it. Matthew Stafford will be under center. Take it from the 28. Looking to the right side and throwing.
No one in sight. Has the grab.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game. And you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
First down following the long play. Now on first down, they'll go back to the air.
One for the deep ball, and he's intercepted.
Nice tackle.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
First down here.
Lynch has got it. Counter run.
Slashes to the left side.
Lynch is tackled down.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
Second down following the run. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
Lynch is tackled down.
On the way, third down.
Russell Wilson has it under center. Coleman's taking the handoff.
Picks up about 2.
That's awesome. Every time you pick up a first down, what does that do? It shortens the game and also keeps your defense on the sideline, and they get rested up and ready for their turn. But you got a lead here. It's a small one in the second half. Keep getting those first downs.
Lynch off the left side.
And he's brought down right at the 42.
When you have a defense that's not playing good techniques, they're selling out, overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side.
The quarter is about to end. One more play first. The Seahawks are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway. Second down and 2 to go after the running play. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation.
Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Taken down a yard short of the first. Now third and short following the run. There's a lot of extra weight out there. But ball's loose. This one's going back the other way. That'll stop the play right there. The defense comes up with the big play, the hit, and the recovery of the football.
They sure did. They got so much speed on the defensive side, and that speed, when you think about it, it gets more people around the football. It helps you deliver the hit even harder, and that's why they got the turnover. Great job.
Coming up, second down. They're going to the hurry up, back to the line.
Set up screen to Bush. They'll meet him this time behind the line.
When you get in a situation like this as a quarterback, it's in the second half, it's third long, you're losing a close game, it's up to you to make the right decision. Don't force the issue. If it's not there, throw it short or throw it away.
They'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun.
That's an interception. Breaks the tackle. In on the stop.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
They face first down.
Russell Wilson has it under center.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
My goodness, what a hit. And the ball falls incomplete.
Second down now.
Turbin takes his spot in the backfield.
They're setting up screen.
Tullock's in on the tackle.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. The give.
Line to the left.
Puts up six.
Well, you got a lead to drive down the field to score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
And the timeout is called, so we're going to take a quick break and return in just a moment.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point.
And the extra point is good.
Kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. That's a timeout call. The Lions are ready to receive the kick.
Tate's gonna test the coverage here. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. The Lions offense now coming out. Reggie Bush is in the backfield.
First and 10.
And the give to Reggie Bush. Running room. Gets away.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
After running it, it's second down.
Bush is lined up behind his quarterback as the single back.
It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle.
Reggie Bush is as quick as they come at the running back position in the NFL. That's a good job showing that quickness and picking up the first down.
They motion the receiver around to the other side.
The Lions have it at the 34. Throws to the right. Johnson's got it and a first.
That's a nice throw that time by the quarterback to the outside. He knows against his cover three. Where the weakness is at the sidelines. He took advantage of it with the good throw.
First down and 10.
Bush. He is tackled at the 40-yard line.
That's second down coming up. We'll go no huddle.
Play action, Stafford to Ebron. And
And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Bush is in the backfield. Single back set. Johnson's lined up in the slot. Matthew Stafford looking long, but they can't connect.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait till the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands, and once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
That leads us to second down. Time enough to squeeze in one more play before the two-minute warning here in the fourth. Stafford's back in shotgun formation. Stafford gets out to Brandon Pettigrew. Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Stafford's going to take it from the gun. Makes the catch, but didn't get the feet down. Incomplete.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Offense lines up here.
Matthew Stafford from the shotgun. Right in on the coverage and forces the incompletion.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Solid receiver coming in his area. Read the quarterback and in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
That is play number 10 on this drive. Mounting a serious drive.
Stafford from the gun. And the pass batted down incomplete.
He did everything right, didn't he, the quarterback that time? He was physical. He stayed on the wide receiver. He was reading the quarterback, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
The coach is going to go for it.
Jones going to get set in the slot for this snap. Stafford's got it in the gun. Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
Touchdown.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully right on target. Touchdown.
The Lions lining up for the point after. And the point after is good. They're lining up here for the onside kick.
And as hard as they try, they fail to recover the onside kick.
It's first down as they head to the line. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation.
Lynch has got the handoff on the counter, and that's going to be a new set of downs at the 29.
That's a timeout call. First down here after the run. Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6.
Lynch outside to the right.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
The Seahawks lined up now for the point after. The point after try is in the books.
They're lining up for the onside kick.
They want to get the ball back.
Thank you.
that's a timeout call. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
Takes running this one out. And he's met head on right there at the 20. The Lions offense ready now to see what it can do. Stafford has everybody split out wide for this snap. Ball is out, and it's a takeaway.
Good piece of tackling.
That's what you call a takeaway. The defense just makes such a hard hit that they take the football away from the offense, and they recover the fumble.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Going to lose yards here.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down coming up. And it's Ndamukong Suh who makes the tackle.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
The line of scrimmage, the 2-yard line.
The defense comes out of the dime.
Third and goal from the into the end zone for the touchdown.
What a job by the offense. So little time left. The drive down the field and score, that just ices the game. Nice job by the whole football team today, but especially on the offensive side.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick.
Tate's going to run this one out. Breaks free. The Lions are set for their next possession. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And he's forced to the ground.
There is nothing worse for a quarterback than have the pocket collapse. And that time it collapsed on his left side. There's nothing he can do, and he goes down for the sack.
Stafford's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Looks but can't connect on the short throw. Play fails to work, and now it's third down. Johnson's lined up now as a slot receiver. Stafford in shotgun formation. Pulls it in, and he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Going for it on fourth down. This will be the final snap.
Stafford standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Gains 17.
Bill, before we go, how about this win? How much will this one count?
You know, Jim, all wins are nice. This one was done easy. You didn't have to sweat too much over it. You feel good.